another day, and I'm really tired, and I did not want to wake up this morning. But I did, and I'm dressed, and now I have to go walk my walk to get to the frickin' farm. I'm walking past the olive groves. I took a shorter way today. It's not really that much shorter, but whatever. I'm walking past them and it looks like all the olives are like ruined. They're done. They're shriveled up. So I don't think we'll be picking olives. I actually don't mind picking them. I minded here because it was like we worked all in the morning with animals. In the afternoon, we'd go pick olives. And then the evening, have to go work with the animals. And so it turned out to be these like 12-hour days of working. Ridiculous.